I know it's a lot, the hair, the bod, when you're staring at a demigod.